The UCSC Genome Browser is a way of looking at what is happening at a particular part in the genome. The genome is big. It's about 3 billion bases long. And within the Genome Browser, rather than just sort of like looking at a long string of A's, C's, G's, and T's, you can get an idea of what's the function of a particular part. One reason why we like to sequence and bring in genomes from a lot of different animals is because it lets us highlight the parts of the genome that are functional. About 90% of the genome is really, it's relics from evolutionary events. If you're trying to figure out if a certain variation is responsible for a certain disease, it's stuff that you just want to screen out. Humans really have two copies of the genome, one they inherited from their mom and one from their dad. And though we're 99% similar to chimps, we're 99.9 similar to each other, but that 0.1% difference still leaves millions of places where we're different from each other, and obviously very significantly. It's important, I think, just both for understanding humanity and for understanding medicine, all these differences.